It's that time again. You guys know I've been writing some K-pop songs, some new ones coming out, but it's time again to check out some rejected K-pop songs that were not picked up by companies.
Come.